200 miles away in northern France, another team hunts for clues at an even older cathedral. This is Amiens, the blueprint for Cologne. This soaring church has dominated the city's skyline for nearly 800 years. It's the tallest complete cathedral in France. Investigator Guillaume Caron uses laser technology to unlock how Cologne's predecessor was built.
I was born actually in this city, so I know the symbolic aspect of this cathedral.
Guillaume is hoping to find tiny clues that might help reconstruct Amiens' lost original design.
Currently, there is not any actual map of the cathedral. So what we are doing with this kind of device is to measure it very precisely in order to have the first real actual map of the cathedral.
Amiens' construction began in 1220. It's one of a handful of cathedrals close to Paris whose architects dreamed of building closer to God.
They wanted to build the highest and the widest cathedral because at that time in the Middle Ages, it was like a race between different cities in France to build the most important cathedral.
Guillaume's scans reveal that the central arch is 131 feet high, but the columns are surprisingly thin.
From this scan preview, we can look at the details that were required by the device. For instance, the columns here in the transept.
But until the 12th century, columns this tall and slender would have been too weak to support such an enormous building. So how did French architects solve a puzzle that has baffled even the great builders of ancient Rome? The key is in the shape of the arches. In a classical Roman arch, the stones at the top push sideways against the columns. As you build higher, they start to buckle, and the ceiling will collapse. But French engineers realized that if you make the arch pointed, the forces now flow down towards the strong base of the column. Now the same columns can take more weight. The arch can be much taller and the church much bigger. Amiens, with its pointed arches, showed Cologne's citizens a glimpse of